Hi everyone, today we are going to hear from Wild Forager, for the mushrooms what he identified in last around 3 months after he moved into Washington State. Hi Wild Forager.
Hi Kimberly.
Please share us on your observations for the mushrooms what you found out.
Sure. After moving to Washington State, I have enjoyed hiking in the last 3 months from August until now. And I saw many mushrooms, and I have listed the mushrooms up here that I found out the names among the mushrooms I saw.
Oh, great. How many mushrooms in this report?
There are around 15 mushrooms.
Could you please explain to us one by one?
Okay. This is the document that I wrote. The first page is about wild mushroom seasonal chart for Washington State. So we are going to take a look at this one later. The first one is the artist conch. It is Jannabi Basang Basat in Korean, which means monkey's chair. In my experience, this mushroom is very common mushroom in Washington State, and it is found in any mount. These mushrooms are normally not to eat because they are solid. Usually make tea with it. Next one is this mushroom. This is Turkeytail mushroom. In scientific name, this is
he's versicolor.
And in Korean, this is Gurum Basat or Onji Basat. That means cloud mushroom. So this is also solid to eat, so usually make tea with it. Let's take a look at the next one. This is
Russula Brevipes.
So this is Hin Mudang Basat in Korean. So the male cap mushroom can be distinguished from this mushroom by the production of lattice when the mushroom tissue is cut or injured. So I found this mushroom from Tiger Mountain and Gifford Pinchot National Forest and Mount Baker Snoqualmie National Forest and Kubo-Suka Kurito. So below one is also Russula family. I don't know the exact name of this one. Anyway, this family is normally not toxic, but it is said that the taste is usually bitter or spicy. So, and these mushrooms in Japan are known as highly toxic mushrooms.
Do you eat this mushroom?
No, I don't eat this mushroom, except this one. I'm eating this mushroom only, so other Russula families, I'm not sure what that is, that's why I'm not eating.
Okay, please show us next one.
Sure. The next one is this yellow mushroom. This is dog's vomit mushroom, or slime mold, or flygon septica. This dog's vomit mushroom is harmless to people. It needs to watch out for us, as it is actually edible. Appropriately, another name of dog vomit slime mold is a scrambled egg slime, as indigenous people in some areas of Mexico have collected the mold and scrambled it like eggs. I found this mushroom in Tiger Mountain on August 23rd. The right one is
Dyer's polypore, Felis schweinitz.
It is Hemianbasat in Korean, so we usually make tea with it. Mushrooms below seem to be spoiled. I found this mushroom in Tiger Mountain and this mushroom in Gifford Pinchot National Forest. Let's go to the next one. Yeah, this is Shege Parasol. It is edible. So in Korean, this is Kungat Basat, and the below one is Shege Mane. This is also edible. In Korean, this is Mongmul Basat. So I found these mushrooms from Kubo Mountain. Let's see this velvet food mushroom. In other words, this is
Enoketic, Enoki mushroom, Flammulina violetips.
This is edible as well. So in Korean, this is Pengi Basat. I found it from Kubo Mountain.
Did you eat this mushroom?
No. Actually, there are so many similar mushrooms with this one, so it's very confusing. I'm not harvesting and I'm not eating this mushroom. Okay, move to next one. Yeah, this is very popular mushroom. This is pine mushroom. It is Songi Basat in Korean and Matsudake in Japanese. So this is edible. So I found these mushrooms from near Packwood in Gifford Pinchot National Forest. And also somebody told me there are many pine mushrooms near Trout Lake in Mountain Adams Ranger District in Gifford Pinchot National Forest. So I usually eat this mushroom as raw with salted sesame oil. The name of next mushroom in English is
Helvella lacunosa, elfin saddle, slate gray saddle, fluted black elfin saddle.
So in Korean this is Anjang Basat. I found it in Gifford Pinchot National Forest. This is a little bit controversy. The edibility is eaten and regarded highly by some after cooking. Though the stems are not eaten, light food regarded it as edible in 1777, and several guidebooks listed it as edible. Yet this genus is now regarded with suspicion due to the presence of toxic compounds in several related species. Let's jump to next one. This is jelly rot.
Scientific name is Phlebia tremulosa, and it is called trembling maruleus as well.
So a number of the jelly fungi can be eaten raw. So poisonous jelly fungi are rare. However, many species have an unpalatable texture or taste. They may or may not be sought in mushroom hunting due to their taste, which is described as similar to that of sorrel. In Korean, this is agyeobosot. We said it is not worth to eat. I found this mushroom in Kruger Mountain on October 22, November 11. The right one is chanterelles. This is very popular edible mushroom as well. So in Korean, this is gekkoribosot. I found these and these mushrooms from Kruger Scrub Corridor or Gifford Pincher National Forest or Mountain Baker Snoqualmie National Forest. So this is yellow chanterelles, and this is also chanterelles. This is Brassella, and this is pearl mushroom.
Cool. What else do you have?
Yeah, let's see. Okay, next one is very popular edible mushroom. This is oyster mushroom. In Korean, this is netaribosot. I found this one from Kruger Mountain. Next one is very pretty mushroom. It is gwangdaebosot in Korean and in English.
Phlegandric mushroom, Amanita muscaria.
I found this one in Twin Harbor Campground. It is a poisonous edible mushroom. This means
most field guides even say that it can be fatal. Amanita muscaria is not poisonous per se, rather it is a hallucinogen slash narcotic. When you eat it dried, freshly cooked, or drink water it has been cooked in, you will become intoxicated, or possibly just get sick and vomit all over the place.
Let me scroll down. This is coral mushroom. It is semi-edible. In Korean, this is saribosot.
Avoid brightly colored mushrooms as the white, beige, or yellow crown-tipped coral mushrooms are the only varieties that are edible. When purchased from a reputable seller, crown-tipped coral mushrooms are favored for their unusual shape and are commonly used as a garnish for soups and seafood dishes.
The right one is witch's butter, or yellow brain, or yellow, golden jelly fungus, yellow trembler, tremula mesenterica. It is edible. So witch's butter has a little flavor, but the texture and color can be appealing. It can be used in cooking as an addition to soups and stews. That's it. I saw a lot of mushrooms, but only these 15 mushrooms that I can be identified from Googling. So let's see the mushrooms I saw in recent 3 months. These are the things. There are many other mushrooms that I need to learn. So on November 11, I saw these mushrooms. And November 7, so these mushrooms. And this is October 31st. And next one is October 24th. I think this is Gifford Pincher National Forest. And October 17, okay, yes. October 17, I saw this mushroom in Twin Harbor Campground. This is oyster mushroom. Let's see, this is shaggy parasol mushroom. This is also shaggy parasol. This is oyster mushroom. So, October 4th, this is Kruger Mountain. I saw many oyster mushrooms. Yeah, this is the last one. This is August. This is first mushroom I saw in Washington State. kinds of Aristochrome mushroom. Yeah, this is not a mushroom, this is raw fish in Florida. In 2017, I saw this Aristochrome mushroom in Venezuela. So I made a tea with it. So it took around 3 years to finish it up. Let's back to the document. This is the table that we saw in the beginning. It is for wild mushroom seasonal chart for Washington State. So this is November. So these are the mushrooms that we can find in November in Washington State. For your example, I mean information, let's see one by one. Okay, it's better. See, the first one is bear's head tooth. This is the one. And black trumpet mushroom. Yeah, these are the black trumpet mushroom. And cauliflower. So this is not the cauliflower, this is cauliflower. Yeah, these are the cauliflowers. And next one is chanterelle. We saw chanterelle before. This is chanterelle and hedgehog. This is hedgehog mushroom. And next one is man on horseback. So this is man on horseback mushroom. And matsutake, this is pine mushroom. So this is pine mushroom. Normally it is in Gifford International Forest near Rainier Mountain. And chevron milk cat is the one. Yeah, this is the one. And snowbank mushroom. I think, yeah, this is snowbank mushroom. And this and this and these things are the one. And next one is, yes, the prince. This is the prince. It's very similar to Shwege parasol. Anyway, both of them are edible. And next is truffle, black and white. This is truffle black, and this is truffle white. That's all I have. I share the mushrooms I have identified. In future, if I have more information, I'm going to share with you guys. Thanks for watching this video.